This is the Calex PyroCouple. It's a simple, robust, non-contact infrared temperature sensor with a choice of analogue outputs. There's no need for any complicated setup. You just connect a temperature indicator and a power supply and start taking measurements. This particular sensor is suitable for non-contact temperature measurement on most non-reflective, non-metallic surfaces, such as paper, thick plastics, asphalt, painted surfaces, food, rubber, and other organic materials. The emissivity setting is fixed at 0.95. The measurement response is fast and stable, and the tough stainless steel 316 housing is sealed to IP65. Installation is quick and easy using the supplied mounting nut. There are different models to suit different temperature ranges. The lowest measurable temperature is minus 20 degrees C or minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit, and the highest is 500 degrees C or 932 degrees Fahrenheit. It can be supplied with a simple 2-wire 4 to 20 milliamp output like this one, or a 4-wire voltage or thermocouple output, depending on what type of instrument you're connecting it to. There's also a choice of precision optics for large, medium, small, or very small targets. It comes with a 1 meter cable fitted as standard, but it can be ordered with different lengths up to 30 meters. There's also a range of accessories available, such as mounting brackets, an air purge collar for dusty environments, an air or water jacket for hot environments, and a laser sighting tool. If you'd like further information on the PyroCouple, please visit calex.co.uk, drop us an email or give us a call, and our engineers will be happy to help you.